Across the nation now, the Justice Department is investigating the possibility of a bribery plot involving presidential pardons. Heavily redacted documents revealed recently do not name the individuals involved or President Trump. They also do not indicate if the White House knew about this scheme. President Trump reacted to the reports on Twitter, calling it fake news.